Hello, this is Kynosys. In this video, I'd like to introduce one of my inventions called the laser placer. When people hear that I'm an inventor with multiple patents, they often wonder what kind of inventions I've made. Most of my 10 or so patents relate to mechanical systems used in my business. But among them, I've chosen the laser placer to show you today an invention I think many of you will find interesting. Let me explain what this product is, how it works, and the process behind its development. The laser placer is a billiards accessory. Some of you might be surprised, why would someone who's into DIY suddenly make something for billiards? But it's a very simple product, so once I explain it, you'll understand right away. Billiards is a sport with a long history, dating back nearly 500 years to England. There are variations, like pocket-based games such as pool or snooker, and carom games like three-cushion billiards which don't use pockets. What all these games have in common is their incredible sensitivity and precision. Points are scored as small balls roll and collide on a table just a few meters wide. Sometimes, a difference of just 0.1 millimeters can decide whether a shot scores or misses, and that can determine the winner. That's why precise setup of the table is absolutely essential. During a game, players often need to place balls at specific positions on the table. And this is where I focused my attention. Currently, the placement is done by the referee's judgment alone. But due to visual illusions and other factors, placing a ball exactly where it should go is incredibly difficult. I've seen this myself at professional tournaments, and the errors were much larger than expected. That's why I created the laser placer. This product features two laser modules designed to project intersecting lines directly onto the center of the ball. It also has arms that gently hug the ball from both sides like human arms, so that the laser's intersection precisely aligns with the ball's center point. Thanks to this device, instead of relying solely on human judgment, referees can now place balls with pinpoint accuracy. In South Korea, the PBA, Professional Billiards Association League, was established in 2019. Since its inception, PBA referees have used the laser placer at every tournament. They determined that this tool is essential for accurately positioning balls on the table. I believe the laser placer is critical for fair play in any billiards tournament. Because the game is played on such a small, sensitive surface, even ball placement must be exact. And for the first time in billiards' 500-year history, it is now possible to place balls precisely at marked spots on the table, thanks to the laser placer I developed. Let me show you how the laser placer is made. The main body is made from aluminum. It's precision machined using C technology, then anodized in black. The main battery side has a spring inside that connects to the battery's negative terminal, while the body itself is designed to carry the positive charge. Inside, two laser modules are installed to project crossing laser lines. The point where they intersect marks the ball's center. Manufacturing, a special base plate is used to accurately fix the position of the laser modules. On the product's surface, you'll find two lithium coin cell batteries. The right side holds the main battery, and the left side holds a spare. Each battery is magnetically held in place. This removes the need for a separate positive wire, making the interior much simpler. I actually have a large supply of these laser modules. You may have seen me use them before in the laser sled for a table saw. At the time, some viewers were curious why I had so many laser modules. Now you know. Back then, it was hard to explain the laser placer in full. Since billiard balls come in various sizes, I made four versions of the laser placer. One for four ball games, one for three cushion, one for pool, and one for snooker. There's also one more unique feature. To replace the coin cell batteries, I included a magnetic stick. Thanks to the way I matched the magnetic polarity, when you bring the stick near a battery, it initially feels like it's being pushed away. But as it gets closer, the magnetic pull overcomes the repelling force, and the battery eventually attaches to the stick. This feature exposing the battery as part of the exterior design, while also making it easy to replace, is also protected by a separate patent. So this product actually holds two patents, one for the laser placer concept, and another for the battery replacement mechanism. It gives me great pride to know that referees are using a product I invented to ensure fairness in a sport. I truly believe the laser placer should be used in every billiards tournament around the world. Although I haven't yet done any global marketing, if any of my subscribers watching this video are genuinely interested in the business potential of this product, please contact me via the email address below. If you're the right person, I may grant you the exclusive right to sell this product in your country without a large upfront investment. It's a gift I'm offering to a few select individuals. So that was an introduction to one of my billiards-related inventions. If you enjoyed this video, I'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments. If the response is good, I'll introduce another amazing product soon. An incredible invention called the Twin Ball, which contains a mysterious formula. I hope I'll get the chance to show it to you. While developing this product, I unexpectedly found myself becoming a bit of a billiards player. To finish, here are a few of my best shots from games I've played. Take a moment to enjoy them. Thank you.